The Queen is back with new music. After a long dry spell, by the end of the day, new Beyonce music will finally be coming our way. Naughty Boy released a 15-second teaser of his new song with Beyonce, and it'll be released in just a few hours. The song is called Runnin, Lose It All by Naughty Boy and features Benjamin Arrow and Queen Bee. And let's be real, Naughty Boy and Benjamin Arrow, I'ma let you finish, but this is really all about Beyonce. Naughty Boy has been teasing what appears to be lyrics on his Twitter for the past few days, and now he's given his followers a taste of what's to come. Take a listen.
Nothing else matters now, you're not here. So where are you? I've been calling you. I'm missing you.
Now, don't get me wrong. Naughty Boy and Benjamin Arrow are great artists, but we haven't had new music from Beyonce in a minute, and this withdrawal has been real for the Beehive. Along with the 15-second teaser, Naughty Boy also released the single cover art, which shows an illuminated figure hovering in the air. So we're not sure what exactly the song will be about, but we do have some puzzle pieces of the lyrics that we can start putting together. Naughty Boy recently tweeted, quote, "If I lose myself, I lose it all. I've outrun the fears that chased. They're standing still, ain't running from myself no more. Together, win it all. I'm ready to face it all. Hashtag lose it all." That's a lot of alls. But anyways, we'll patiently wait to hear these words sung by Beyonce, and thankfully the wait won't be long because the full song will be released today at 7 p.m. Eastern Time. So what do you guys think of the song so far? Sound off in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, and then click here to check out the debate on the best boy band on Debatable. Thanks for watching Clevver Music. I'm Danielle Robay, and I'll see you next time. Click to the left to see the Beauty Break crew take on the Kylie Jenner Lift Challenge, or click to the right to check out 3 styling tools for wet hair.